everybody. Hope you're dressed warm. We are going all the way up to the Great White North, that is Canada and the North Pole and the tundra, to see all kinds of animals today. Polar bears. Panda bears. You're not a polar bear. And polar lobsters. There's no such thing. We're gonna go see all kinds of different very cold animals today, and I saw some of your messages already from Dara. Did you know? Did all of you know as well that polar bears eat fish and seals? And killer whales eat seals too, and a walrus eats fish. Part of the things we want to know are which animals eat what. It's in our own self-interest, because if we know what animals eat what, then we'll know which animals might eat us. Ha! Now, other animals have to know if we're going to eat them as well. Do you eat animals? I eat some animals. My wife and I have greatly reduced our animal eating in the last few years, and we're very happy about that. Enough about us. Whew, stay warm. We're gonna sing a little clap, clap, and welcome everyone. Glad you're here. Welcome everyone. Glad you're here. Oh, I said welcome. Glad you're here. It's time to start our music. So welcome to Kubra and Zeki and Aiden. Glad you're here. And welcome to Valeria. Glad you're here. To Dara and Iona. Glad you're here. To Ari and Denny's. Glad you're here. To Ethan, Sophia, and Leo. Glad you're here. To Paxton, Ogden, Kimberly, Bellamy, Hannah, and Phoebe. Glad you're here. To Evan, Liam, Adelise, and George. Glad you're here. To Eli and Claire, to Grace and Ishan. Oh, glad you're here. I say to, who else is there? Sabina, to Sahana, and Arjun, and Sammy, Arav, and Asher. Hey, glad you're here. To Rhea and Anna, to Cherry, and Darren, and Daniel. Glad you're here. To Laurel, Cheryl, Samarth, and Sam. Glad you're here. To Lucas, Layla, John, and Devika, Sachika, and Prem. Glad you're here. To Enzo, Milo. Glad you're here. To Adrian, Annabelle, Emily, Samantha, and Nate. Glad you're here. Oh, well, it's time to start our music. Oh, yes, it's time to start our music. Excuse me. Our music. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you... Oh, hey, sorry. It's a little floppy in here. What's in my hat? Oh, there they are. My gloves. I was wondering where my gloves were. My hands are freezing up here in the Great White North. I've had these gloves for a very long time, you know. You can tell I've had these gloves for a long time because, look, they don't match. Anyway, clapping sounds a little different when I do it that way. Whew. All right. Let's get started with some animals. I should tell you, the instrument for the day today is scarves. Once again, it is scarves. So if you have scarves, get them ready. And the book for today is all about Arctic animals. And one young animal in particular, it's called Baby Beluga. We'll read that at the end, but for now, let me, you know, I can't play guitar with gloves on, so let me take these off. And I'll put them down there. Ah, so we can sing a little song called Down by the Bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go. Or if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a whale with a polka dot tail? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. To tell you, we're doing Arctic animals today. So if you have a favorite Arctic animal, let me know. I want to sing about it in this song. We'll make up a rhyme. Let's see, Darrow already mentioned polar bears, seals, and fish and whales, and walrus. Whew, that's a lot. Is that one of your favorite animals? What's your favorite Arctic animal? For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a fox hiding in a box? Oh yeah, there are foxes up north. Did you ever see a fox hiding in a box down by the bay, down by the bay? See a seal with a banana peel. Down by the bay, down by the bay, puffins, where the watermelons grow. A puffin, back to my home. What rhymes with puffin? I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a puffin eating a muffin? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, oh, my mother will say, did you ever see a marmot wearing pajamas? Down by the bay, a marmot wearing pajamas? Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, yay, 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 yay. Did you ever see an owl smelling kind of foul? Ugh, ugh. Down by the bay. Down by the Arctic Bay, way up in Alaska, way up in the Yukon Territory. Down by the bay, you might see animals like those. Like the, I don't have very good circulation in my hands, my friends. So it's tough for me to do this music without gloves on, but I will persevere for you. And you know what else we're going to do with our hands is make a little snowman. You can just pack your hand in like this, like it's made of snow, and then stick a little carrot in there. So that it has a little carrot nose. A chubby little snowman with a carrot for its nose. Then along came a bunny. Now what do you suppose? It's a snow hare. A snowshoe hare. That's what they call them. That hungry little bunny. Looking for its lunch, ate that snowman's carrot nose, nibble, nibble, crunch. Well, the rabbit ate our snowman's nose. Let's make another snowman. Pack the snow in, and stick on a carrot. Ah, perfect. Looks good to me. There was a chubby little snowman with a carrot for its nose when along came a bunny. Now, what do you suppose? That hungry little bunny looking for its lunch ate that snowman's carrot nose, nibble, nibble, crunch. Let's see, do you know all the words? I only sang it twice. Try practicing the words. Can you say, a chubby little snowman, a chubby, with a carrot for his nose, or her nose, along came a bunny. Now what do you suppose? Huh. That hungry little bunny. Looking for its lunch? Ate that snowman's carrot nose! Nibble, nibble, crunch! Huh. So much for that nose. How many more carrots do you have? I've got a couple. Let's try it together now. A chubby little snowman with a carrot for its nose. Along came a bunny. Now what do you suppose? That hungry little bunny looking for its lunch ate that snowman's carrot nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. Nibble, nibble, crunch. Nibble, nibble, crunch. Well, I have one more carrot. And I think I know how to keep the bunny from eating it. You want to know? The trick is to not put the carrot in as the nose. Put something else that the bunny doesn't like. Do you think they like tomatoes? A chubby little snowman with a tomato for its nose. Along came a bunny. Now what do you suppose? Uh-oh. I think this bunny likes tomatoes. Allah, that hungry little bunny looking for its lunch ate that snowman's tomato nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. Oh, shucks. Well, at least we did our part to feed the rabbits. Ha! How'd you like that song? That's a newer one for us. I don't think I've sung that with you before. Now, way down in the ice, there are seals going sledding, sledding side to side with their bodies. And the seals hop up and waggle their flippers and they say, let's go sledding, let's go sledding. Yeah, let's go sledding, let's go sledding, let's go sledding. All around the iceberg. Here, move your hands like you're sledding like a seal. Let's go sledding, let's go sledding. Whoosh, yeah, let's go sledding, let's go sledding, let's go sledding. All around the iceberg. Thanks, Tara. Now the seals sled so much, they got very, very tired, and they curled up in the snow to take a nap. And when they woke up, they waggled all their flippers, and they said, what a nice day. Let's go brush our teeth. So they brushed their teeth. They brushed their teeth. They brushed them up high. They brushed them down low. They brushed them fast. And they brushed them slow. And then they said, wait a minute. What? We're fish. Oof. We're seals. We don't brush our teeth. Now you probably heard I said fish. That's because this is originally a song by Laurie Berkner about fish called The Goldfish Song. Well, the seals said, let's go sledding, let's go sledding. Yeah, let's go sledding, let's go sledding, let's go sledding. All around the iceberg. Well, the seals sled so much, they got very, very tired, and they curled up in the snow to take a nap. And when they woke up, they hopped up on their flippers and they said, arf, what a beautiful day. Let's go shopping. So they went shopping. Yeah, they went shopping, pushed their carts. They shopped up high and they shopped down low. Oh, they shopped real fast and they shopped real slow. And then they said, orf, wait a minute, we're seals. We don't go shopping. Let's go sledding, let's go sledding. Yeah, let's go sledding, let's go sledding, let's go sledding. All around the iceberg, let's go sledding, let's go sledding. All around the iceberg. Now, who's ready to get a scarf today? The scarf today looks like this. If you have yours ready, grab it. If you don't have it ready, don't worry. I'm going to tell you something different right now while we're waiting. I want to remind you again, in case you don't know, 1 week from today is Music Monday. Music Monday is going to be a benefit concert. 100%, 100% of our net proceeds will go to Second Harvest Food Bank, and that link on the screen is all you need to sign up. So take a screenshot now, write it down if you happen to have a pencil. And one other thing you should know, which I will put into the chat, is that we have a special discount code for you. For people like you who are coming to watch us every week, we want you to get 10% off with this code, VIP10, VIP10. That will give you 10% off on Music Monday, and we hope to see you there. One other thing, of course, you get by entering, by joining Music Monday, getting your ticket, you get entrance to 4 raffles. So if you have holiday shopping that you need to do, come to Music Monday. You can win stickers, you can win instruments, and you can win, where did it go? This very book. This music book with color-coded music and stickers, color-coded stickers that match the note heads, the notes to stick on your keyboard or xylophone at home to practice reading music. And it's lots of fun. Here, I'm going to leave that there next to our book, Baby Beluga. I'm going to head back to full screen so we can sing with our scarves. We are going to head north and sing a song that comes from the south about the northern lights. De colores, de colores se visten los campos en la primavera. De colores, de colores son los luces de aurora boreales. Oh, de colores es el arco iris que vemos lucir. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. My friends, can you say de colores? Good morning, Elena. Can you say de colores? Colores is the word for colors in Spanish. De colores. You know, I just have one color, and this is colores, multiple colors. Now I have two colors. Do you have two colors? Dos colores. Un color. Dos colores. De colores se visten los campos en la primavera. En un círculo. De colores son los luces de aurora boreales. De colores es el arco iris que vemos lucir, y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Let me show you, my friends, the northern light. Yes, I'm literally just clicking and dragging right now, as you can probably hear. The Northern Lights, Aurora Borealis, or in Spanish, Aurora Borealis. De colores. There are colors everywhere, up north, down south, outside your window right now, probably you'll see the leaves changing colors. How nice is it that we live in a world with so many. With my scarves, I thought I'd do a little washing on my winter coat here. Have you done that before? You've got to wash, wash, wash. Wash, wash, wash all the way down the arm, 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 down the arm, arm, arm. You've gotta wash, wash, wash and wash, wash, wash your winter coat. Oh, the walrus washes his winter coat down by the wavy ocean. He adds some water, he adds some soap, and he waits, and he waits, and he waits. And the laundry shakes, shakes, shakes. The laundry shakes and shakes and shakes. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes until it's clean. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes. The laundry shakes and shakes and shakes. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes until it's clean. Sorry. Oh, the walrus washes his winter coat. Give it a good wash down both arms. Then we sing, down by the wavy ocean. What clothing are you going to put in the laundry today? Oh, he adds some water and he adds some soap. And he waits and he waits and he waits. And the laundry shakes, shakes, shakes. The laundry shakes and shakes and shakes. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes until it's clean. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes. The laundry shakes and shakes and shakes. The laundry shakes until it's clean. Ah, hello. Oh, the walrus washes his winter coat down by the wavy ocean. He adds some water and he adds some soap and he waits and he waits and he waits. And the laundry spins, spins, spins. The laundry spins and spins and spins. The laundry spins, spins, spins until it's clean. Ooh. The laundry spins, spins, spins. The laundry spins and spins and spins. The laundry spins, spins, spins until it's clean. Whew. And the laundry shakes, shakes, shakes. The laundry shakes and shakes and shakes. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes until it's clean. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes. The laundry shakes and shakes and shakes. The laundry shakes, shakes, shakes until it's clean. Ah, oh, my hat. Whew. I think that's a good place to stop with our scarves, my friends. Let me play you one quick song on my keyboard. I've been practicing this song to sing for you so we can weather the storm. What do we care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. I've got my love to keep me warm. Snow is snowing, the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm. I can't remember December, but I just watch the icicles form. What do I care if icicles form? I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my glove. Needs an overcoat when I'm burning with love. My heart's on fire, the flame grows higher, so I will weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me
to keep me warm.
Yeah. Just a quick little thing. Probably should have played it slower. I always get nervous. Look, I have a book for you today called... I have a book for you today called Baby Beluga. It's right here. Right now. I've got my love to keep me warm. Unless you're an Arctic ground squirrel or a fox, then maybe you have your fluff to keep you warm. What's that? That's Baby Beluga. Well, let's see what Baby Beluga does. Well, it looks like Baby Beluga's with... Well, I can't tell if that's Mommy or Daddy. I can't tell the difference between Mommy and Daddy grown-up belugas, can you? Oh, well, Baby Beluga in the deep blue sea swims so wild and swims so free. Heaven above and the sea below and a little white whale on the go. Is your mama home with you so happy? Way down yonder where the dolphins play. And the orcas. Where you dive and splash all day. Waves roll in and the waves roll out. See the water squirting out of your spout. Oh, Baby Beluga, Baby Beluga, sing your little song, sing for all your friends, we like to hear you. Hey, I noticed this bird. Did you notice that bird? Do you know what kind of bird that is? I've seen it a few times in this book already. Yeah, it's a puffin. That bird is called a puffin. I wonder if you can notice that puffin on other pages. Is there a puffin here? No. Well, let's keep singing. When it's dark, you're home and fed. Curl up snug in your water shining and the stars are out. Good night, little whale, good night. Is there a puffin here? That's not a puffin, that's a person. Oh, Baby Beluga, Baby Beluga, with tomorrow's sun, another day's begun, you'll soon be waking. Oh, Baby Beluga in the deep blue sea, swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above and the sea below, and a little white whale on the go. You're just a little white whale on the go. What's that? Oh, what's that? What's that bird? That's a puffin. That's a puffin. Look how big it is. You're just a little white whale on the go. Oh my gosh. What bird is that? What bird is that? Hey, there's a lot of puffins in this book. It's a lot of appearances, doesn't it? Ah, my friends, another Monday gone. Ah, I was able to turn on the heat in here, so I'm not quite as warm, as cold as I was before. Did you have a good time today? We saw a bunch of different animals in the Great White North, and the crazy thing is, I bet there's still hundreds more to see. You'll have to look them up on your own, though, because it's time for me to go. I'll see you Wednesday morning with the Music Rangers. I'll see you Friday morning. Well, actually, I won't see you Friday. But Giannis and Gabby will, to sing songs about gratitude, thinking back on the year and what they're thankful for. So I invite you to join them. And I invite you to sing with me right now. Goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, goodbye for now. Goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, goodbye for now. Oh, goodbye to Elena. Goodbye to Dara, to Dennis, to Kubra and Zeki. To Aiden, to Valeria, to Ari, and all of our friends. For now, goodbye. Goodbye. See you next time, everybody. Have a lovely rest of your Monday. Can't wait to see you again. Bye-bye for now. You change your